So technically, the royal oak could have been based on this instead.